I'd say the both yellows, to be honest. If I was honest, I think his is a yellow as well. He's just trying to break up play. I don't think he was trying to hurt anyone or whatnot. The ref makes a decision and we'll take it. I think everyone sort of that knows about football knows that it's sort of a yellow card and the ref may have made a wrong decision, but these things happen and the refs don't always get it right.